your new friend with benefits. It's rich in nutrients, high in fiber, and has a great earthy flavor. Your mother would approve. The two most common types of kale that you'll find at the store is curly kale and dinosaur kale. They grow best during winter and spring, but are usually available year-round. Dinosaur kale has dark green leaves with a pebbly texture. It's wonderful raw or cooked and has a more delicate and mild flavor than its curly cousin. Curly kale has ruffly leaves and is peppery and sharp in taste, which works great in soups and stews. Always pick kale that has soft, pliable leaves. It shouldn't feel tough and paper-like. Avoid leaves that are rotting or yellowing. To cut kale, make sure that the kale is well washed and dried. Stack the kale leaves on top of each other. Cut and toss out the stems. Next, roll up the leaves tightly and chop across to form thin slices. For more tips, recipes, and solutions for singles and couples, subscribe to our onetwosimplecooking YouTube channel and visit us at onetwosimplecooking.com.